we're back. Fucking fat ass angel. Are you guys building better houses yet? Hold on a sec. You said you were ready to attack the fucking thing in the south. Okay. Oh, I had to have that quest selected. Okay. He has a giant axe. Is he gonna turn into Minotaurus? Thank you. Oh, they're... Okay, that was a little tougher than expected. I still don't have any magic. Not even the fireball thing yet. Yeah. seeing they learned the lesson. They've evolved from senseless puddles of muck to something that can at least have a survival instinct. Good job, you water-headed idiots. Now make me boomer juice. This is gonna take a long time to... Like, can't this part get sped up? Sounds like a good time. He's gonna try to destroy our workshops? Minotardus? Wasn't I supposed to fight Minotardus in Act 2? Oh, that was just a ghoul lord. Okay, so the dude still got sick from Minotaurus doing his whole mind-fucky vision thing. It's just now there's Captain Axe-ass. Bullshit, he's higher level than me. How about materials that don't suck? Some fucking potions so I can cast my magic faster with your shitty little bullshits, crappy little houses. I gotta blow the fuck up. Okay, if you guys can fucking... Phil morons. I'm guessing I can't go fight Minotaurus yet because the hole hasn't appeared. So I can't do a breach and clear yet. Ah. Just fucking carb loading. No, seriously, guys. Fucking make potions. Oh, what the fuck now? What do you want this time? Jesus! Am I gonna wind up, like, possessing the heroes or some shit? Like, get to possess the heroes and have, like, a different moveset. I don't know, I do feel a tingle in my left testicle. Well, actually, killing Minotaurus won't really amount to a whole lot, because if the thing's still the same, I'm still gonna have to boss rush his ass at the end of the game. Oh. We have the material. Oh, that's why I'm not getting anything new. I have to blow more shit up. Fine! Fine! I liked it better when you little fuckers were experience points. Sudden swell, 8 fathoms deep, on the road to hell. Why do I have a statue down here I could possess? Crystal gauge. Thank you. So wait, do I find the max MP scrolls in the levels now instead of on the world map? Here comes the sticky whirl! Here comes the winning punch! Oh. Not miss. Ow. Caucus knocker? You got boosh power! Oh god, I didn't realize my HP was so low. Eep! Okay, that was a mini boss. Alright. Oh, there's a backstep? Oh, wow. Hey, I'll take, if it's actually permanent max HP, I'll gladly look through the levels for that shit. You got boost power. You got asshole power. Oh, these are traps. Okay. Drugs. I wish. Okay, so the gold ones are either max MP or a big heal. Ow. Oh, wow. Or they're big MPs. Okay. You got super boost power. I'm a golden fucking god. Bow down, bitch. Minotaurus. Baleful beast of the accursed axe. Hadouken! Hadouk! Ow! Hadouken! Oh no, he's got the light crackles! Oh. Well, that was anticlimactic. That was really anticlimactic. He's gonna blow! He's gonna blow! Meow! Stone statue. It's just like. Okay. Oh, so I don't get to haul you fucktards with me? It's like, sure, I'll come help, but, I can't fucking save your ass. I kind of... Oh, God, I hope the fucking Starfall or whatever it was is still in this. Wow, my level ups suck. Yeah, we get to go to Edgy Blood Lake place next. Whee! Well, let's hope the next time I spontaneously create life out of lightning, out of ionized air molecules, I don't fuck up and make a bunch of weaklings. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna fuck up. Anyway, speaking of fucking up, hi guys, how are you doing today? It's great. By the way, build better houses. I don't exactly know if this is a good thing, blowing that shit up, because it's kind of like... They don't count as experience anymore. So I don't know if I need to min-max the population. I mean, it would be nice if you fuckers would make some goddamn potions! Make me boomer juice! There we go, boomer juice. What the... You're finally giving me an offering? Offerings? Shit, you little bastards! Build! Okay, that should... That should be all the shitty houses, I think. Okay, never mind, we have three shitty houses remaining. To be strike it was either you rained or oh god I forgot what it was it was like you rained or struck lightning down here and you get a I do we get? More legendary bullshit and more experience. Come on, crank out the kids! Slam those faulty sex holes together. I gave them to you for a fucking reason. Don't go all fucking goddamn Protestant on me or some shit. Defeat 10 Mandragoros. Like, is there a... Oh! It tells you where how many... Okay. I only found two of the three esoteric scrolls in each one of those. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Later!